Let's try, Harry!
Come on, Regi, let's go, boy!
What did he say?
What? Go.
I don't know what you're going on.
Oh, unlucky. Let's kick.
Winger, man.
Get Looking great!
Get some water, boys, that's
up. 1, 2, 3, devils!
Yeah.
Nice play, Jack. Good pickup. Harry, can you not put it down between the posts?
Forward pass? Is that?
Yeah. Yellow card.
Thank you.
Get back, 10. Get back, 10, if you're on the ready. Be on the ready, be alert.
Come on, OT.
Okay, Reggie on the flag. Reggie on the flag.
Hey, boys, boys, on me here. On me here.
Order. Jason. Jason, the post.
I think it was probably an over-aggressive tackle. That was 20 meters.
I have 24 and a half minutes.
What's the...
I think
that doesn't count as an offer.
There was an earlier penalty.
Come on, OT!
Free kick.
Congratulations to both teams. We'd like to.
would like to present the fourth place medals first to Regiopolis.
Let's go, Johnny.
Yeah, we're shaking again, boys.
Alright! It didn't look that bad.
Just be home.
The back three.
It's
the back three.
Get in there, guys.
What's up?
And it's really simple. Ontario is better when we have Ultra-Peralga athletes playing for Ontario, and Canada is better. Again, I've been doing this for a long time. Been to World Champion Junior Championships with some fabulous OT players. Bronze medal is an awesome achievement. Outstanding. Now, next step. So it's next Sunday, Brantford, 3 to 7 o'clock. For the U17s and U18s, the program is a mirror image of each other. The AA team goes to Halifax for the Eastern Canadians. The AAA team goes to Ireland, where you'll play.
So it's going to be that most of you obviously, I think, are going back on the bus. If you are not for any reason, which they don't encourage you to, like, want to enjoy the celebration, is let water clear now. No, just amongst yourselves and with water. So just make sure, though, that.